these other countries in the ASEAN region are going to be massively impacted just because they don't have the same elements of economic stability or military capacity like India would. So from that standpoint, yes, it does offer opportunities for certain types of investment, certain sectors, and it offers market access, obviously, regionally. But from a bang for your buck standpoint, India is a better longer term investment due to macroeconomic and geopolitical trends.